Yo guys, this is Miulayan, and this video we will unlock Miyako. So here, yeah, you guys can buy Miyako from Vince's Arena shop, and that is very cool because Miyako is very good tank, and yeah, I really need her to clear my the outstanding or the one that is not yet perfectly done. So Miyako is very good because Miyako can heal herself, and also Miyako has a very high evasion. So I think that is the one trait that is very good for her compared to the other tank, the evasion. Okay, so here we are, let's see Miyako. Okay, that's very cool. Miyako really love pudding. And Miyako unlock, Miyako has been unlocked, and I think that's all for now. I will upgrade Miyako to the max rank now. Let's go, let's upgrade Miyako. So here we got Miyako rank 1 and yeah, level 1. We will upgrade her to rank 2. Let's go. So we are, I think I already have enough equipment maybe to get her to rank 4, or hopefully yeah, we can get her to rank 8, but I don't think we have the enough equipment to get her to the rank 8. So yeah, let's just see. So now Miyako already rank 3, and now already rank 4, and yeah, I will change Pecorin with Miyako. Okay, so we got this skill, the snake time, and yeah, let's rank up again. Now it is rank 5, so we already have the silver border since the rank 4, and now we still can upgrade. It's very cool, so we can get her to rank 6 here. Hopefully we can get it to the rank 8 and also rank 7 and also rank 8. Okay, so it is not really that easy. I don't have this Scarlet Dragon Lens, and yeah, I think that's all for now. So now Miyako already rank 6 and also level 70, and I think that's very cool. The power is 4980, but yeah, as you guys can see, the equipment is not yet max star, and yeah, I think that's all for now. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and a subscribe, Lion, and see you guys next video. See ya.